This is MDT Medtronic. It hit the $100 mark 3 times. 1, 2, 3. A good time to buy is around this area. I will put a stop loss around 97 and my target probably 108 for long term, maybe 123. It's consolidating on this area, and if it breaks the 50 EMA line, it could go higher. As always, play safe, risk management, and always put a stop loss.